a bent over external rotation of the shoulder with the band. We're gonna step on the band and then hinge forward. Elbows are out about 90 degrees. We're gonna slowly bring the hands toward the ceiling, slow and controlled back down. So from the side, it looks like this, leaning forward, keeping the elbows bent at 90 degrees. That's key. Try not to let the elbows straighten, keep them bent, slow and controlled.